In my fridge, you always find a bunch of different juices, pineapple ginger beer being my favorite juice that I always like to make. So what you're going to do is take a pineapple and slice off the skin. You could keep the skin and make pineapple juice later. Dice it down like this. Cut down your ginger and put it in the blender with a couple.